also solidarize with all those Ghanaians who suffered in the past and who suffered or who continue to suffer today. In particular, we are also solidarizing with the many Ghanaians who, after the victory of the MPP, have got lost their jobs, either have been sacked, have been suspended, have been transferred. All those who, for the simple perception of belonging or sympathizing with the NDC, have lost their jobs, we sympathize with them. We ask all of them to take heart. At the appropriate time, restitution will be granted to every single individual. We pray that this country no longer experiences this kind of bad behavior in government. We experienced this during the Apollo 568, and today we have a worse situation. As we solidarize with the founders of this country, as we solidarize with all those who have made contributions, known and unknown, as we solidarize with all those whose pain and suffering have gone unseen, unheard, unrewarded, unappreciated, we solidarize with all those who continue to suffer under political leadership. Today is Founders Day.